Does your client want to make a statement?
He does, Judge.
Your Honor, no disrespect to you, but if I could just, first off, just address Mumska and Jake. I'm sorry. I'm in a place where I didn't have anything else left for me. And after our discussion, I didn't want to do that to her. And I'm sorry that I took away your daughter, and I'm sorry I took away your sister. If I could replace my life with hers right now, I would do it. Without a doubt. Your Honor, I don't know what to say, really. You're going to make your choice. And it's your decision. But right now, I know for a fact that for the rest of my life, I'm going to be in a prison for taking away my wife and taking away the one love of my life. And you're going to do what you need to do. I already got my own punishment going on, so.
Say that again.
I already have my own punishment going on, sir. And every night, every morning, anytime I think about Jen, I repent for what I've done to her and what I've taken away from this world. If I could go back, I would do it a completely different way or seek help. My family has shown me so much support and love right now that I just wish I would have been able to see that a little bit more clearly at the time, and that we never would have been here for this. I ask for forgiveness, and I hope to God that He gives it to me one day. And that's all, Your Honor.